Chattanooga's annual Christmas parade has been canceled. Officials say the Holiday Starlight Parade won't happen this year due to a lack of financial support. The downtown parade is typically scheduled on the second Saturday of December. While the parade has been a holiday staple for decades, this isn't the first year it's been canceled due to funding concerns. Officials say it could be back next year.